So, Mr. Record in this meeting.
Yes.
Well, because we are going to discussing about the statement in the lecturing, yeah, English grammar for Kazan Federal University. So, because we are not in the primary school, we are not in the junior high school, but we are in the university. Okay. Well, okay, and then you can look at the simple present perfect, but we cannot say it's simple present perfect. Exactly, I have done. Then when you are talking about the finish time, so do not use it. Like, for example, last Thursday, 7 years ago, and then in 1995, when I was a student. So use the simple past tense. There are some statement. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the first section. We can look it. I lost my English book yesterday. Not has lost. Did you see the football match on television last night? Father retired from his job a year ago. I swam in the lake when I was a child. Then, to ask when something happened, use the simple past tense. What time did they start? And when was he born? So here, I would like to explain to you, if you look at the first sentence, I lost. Yeah, I lost my English book yesterday. There are some words that can construct it belong to the simple past tense. At the first, we can find verb 2 and then the time signal. The verb 2 is lost and then time signal yesterday. And then at the next point, did you see in the football match on the television last night? In the one example for number one, we use in positive form, but the next
interrogative
sentence. Why for the interrogative sentence, or when you say I means like question, yes, question sentence, we have to use did, not do, not have. Why use did?
It's because this about in the process last night. Yeah.
Okay. Well, and then
not up to now. Yes, if last night up to now is we must use has. Yes.
Okay. So and then after that. Subject, then add the verb 1. So don't use the verb 2 because verb 2 only stay in positive form. But when we talk about negative form and interrogative form, so back to the verb 1.
Yes.
Okay. Is there any question from here?
No.
No, so you understand what I mean?
Yes, I can understand.
Okay, thank you. And then father retired from his job years ago. It is positive sentence. Okay, but if change to into the negative form, what can you say?
Father didn't retire from his job a year ago.
So you need verb 2 or not?
Not.
No. Oh, okay. But you need verb 1 because
need verb 1. Yes, because the sentence is negative. Not positive. Yes.
Well, so the pattern of negative after subject, we can add it plus not after that.
Yes,
using and then verb 1.
Verb 1 okay. And then object.
Well, good. And then the last, I swam in the lake when I was a child. It is positive, negative, or integrative?
Positive sentence.
Positive sentence. So it is verbal or non-verbal? Or there are consists of two sentences?
Two.
Two.
I swim is verbal and then a child
I swim in the lake is
verbal,
verbal active, and then I was,
child.
Is nominal yes. Sentence.
Is nominal.
Because nominal sentence, so don't need about verb to, but need to be to. To be to consists of two. They are, was, and were.
Yes.
Well, good. And then going to the X, when something happened, use the past simple tense. And then what time did they start? Not have they started. This is for example, okay? When we're discussing about the simple past tense. And then the next, when was he born? After question word, yeah? There are six question word. What are they?
What, when, where, who, how, and why.
Okay, good, all right. When you use the question word after question word before subject, so you can add a to be to, okay?
Yes, to be to.
Me too. Not to be one, because we are in simple past tense. And then for compiling, yeah, I have lost my English book. It is simple present perfect. Here, I'm not thinking of the past action. I'm thinking of the present result of the action. I'm without English book now. And then the next, I lost my English book yesterday. Different point A and point B. So actually, I call it, yeah, and on and under. Where is the position, or can you show the differences between present perfect tense and the simple past?
Yes, if present perfect tense, it happened in the past up to now, but if past simple only in the past, yes,
okay.
But now.
Well, and then here, so after using have, we need verb 3 for perfect tense.
Yes.
Okay. But for simple past tense, we need verb 2. Without have, after subject, direct verb 2 is different with present perfect tense after subject, so you can add have or has, and then have and has belong to the analyze first by yourself. Then after that, you can add verb 3. Okay?
Yes.
Yes, good. And then you can scroll it. Okay. The present perfect, I have done, but in the simple past, I did. Okay, I did. Okay, well, then we are going to the present perfect. I have seen Margaret today. Then I saw Margaret today. Okay. So please, going to today and yesterday, and then you can change which one or analyze it first. I haven't had holiday this year. And then I didn't have holidays last year. So the time signal, it is different or not?
Yes, different.
Different. Okay, how about the position of subject, different or not? What?
Wrong.
No. Okay, not different. If you tell about the, what's that? Question sentence or interrogative sentence. Yeah, the position have and has is in front of the sentence. It is in present perfect. But in the past tense, only use did before subject. Well?
Yes.
Yeah, so I want you can make 5 sentences. You may, before we are going to the exercise 17, Mr. Afon won, you can show 5 sentences and write down on your book, or you may typing on your screen. It is okay, free for you. At the first, write down in the, what's that, present perfect tense, then change into the simple past tense. Okay, go on. Hey, it's okay for you. You may, okay. You are typing. Well, so I think it is okay because we have recording time.
Okay.
It's free. Yeah, it's okay.
So I must compare.
You have to write down in the simple present perfect first, not simple past first. Well, good.
Simple present.
Okay. Simple present perfect, right? Simple present perfect. That's true. Good. Okay, and then compile or change into the simple past tense. Are you what I mean?
Is there what is in verb 3 of 4?
What?
What is never in the verb 3 of 4?
Okay, you can find out it. Maybe it is still stay same or different. Mm-hmm. What is that? What?
Awareness.
Yeah. What do you mean by independent? Independent or independence? So at A and D. Where is the position of C? C E D.
Independent.
Well, okay. And then? You can use C. Finish?
Okay.
Oh. tutup pintu. Joe Biden has been a president of the United States last year. Well, kalau tadi change into the simple past tense, right?
Di pinggirnya.
That's okay, we are finished. No. Well.
I'm finished, Mister.
Well, okay, let's discuss. And the first, read plus. Russian and Ukraine.
Russian and Ukraine have fought since 3 months ago. Russian and Ukraine won for 3 months.
Not for 3 months. You can say for three, not for 3 months. Like, what's that? How can? It is true or not when you say for?
Three.
Well, and then the next.
Russia has independence.
Independence, right? Good.
Since 1945, Indonesian independence for 76 years.
Okay, and then.
She has lived in Gaza for 10 years.
Okay, the next.
For 10 years. And has visited your great grandmother's house for 2 weeks and visit your great grandmother's house for 2 weeks. Ukraine has been a president of the United States since last year. Ukraine was a president of the United States for.
Well, okay. After that. So you can open your note, then we are going to discussing your book. Okay, for the exercise in 17. Yeah, in 17. Okay. Read the situation and write a sentence. 10 minutes ago, Granny lost her glasses. Now she has them on her nose. lost or find. Granny lost her glasses, but now she has found them. When you say, but now she has found them, what kind of that? It is simple, present, continuous, or simple, present, perfect, continuous, because there is no. You can look at the position of that, okay? So go on. What is your answer for number one? Harry went to... Go on, read please, before you write down.
Ireland. To Anchor, but now he is back in Ireland again.
And then, Harry went... When?
To Egypt.
To Egypt. But now?
What?
Now?
He.
Okay, and then?
Yes.
Yes, good.
He is back.
What do you mean? You can choose one.
In Ireland.
No, cannot using back. Cannot. You can look at the verb. Go and come back. You can choose it. Come, came back. Okay, has came back. Right? Understand what I mean?
Yes, came.
Good. Yes, has came back.
In Ireland.
Okay. Well. So number two up to number five. What's your answer, number two? Do it first. Then after that we can discuss it. Okay?
Yes.
Well. I live in the center, but now I live in a new district. I live in the center, but now I, but now, where is the position? No. You can look at this and at this pattern. You have to use.
I have no.
Okay. And then, what's that? Then, 10 years ago, I met Frank. This Frank, your friend, yes? Frank. The man with, what is that? Big body, yeah? That's fat, yeah? Frank. Never doing homework, yes, Frank?
You remember?
Yes, I remember. Frank always laughed. I 10 years ago I met friend 10 years ago, yes or not?
Yeah,
I met Frank 10 years ago. Then but now
we have been
great friends. Stop. Good. Okay. Next section, number four. Number four. He traveled to the north last year. Well. Then?
Good.
Last year? Well, not now.
But we have written
good
books.
Well, okay, next, number five.
Mouse 3 years ago. What? Now
they have
sold.
Sold. Well, then
sold their home.
Well, good.
Finished.
Yes, good. This okay? Yes. This first.
I remember I kept but now he has come in Ireland. Only in the center, but now I have moved in a new district. I met friend 10 years ago, but now we have been great friends. He traveled to the north last year, but now. He has written.
Good.
They bought a house 3 years ago, but now they have sold their home.
Well, and then going to the exercise 18. Okay, you can look. Have you written two very long years? Right. Snow has risen to play. Big mansion, wrong road. Well, okay. So that Newton has been an English psychist. And then your answer? What is that your answer?
I written the example.
Okay, well.
The beginning, right.
She has written the play Big Mission. It's okay, because why don't use wrote? Because wrote is only stay in simple past. Here discussing about simple present perfect. Well,
so Newton has been on English.
Stay. So there is no change, okay? There is true. Well, Newton has been an English psychist. Oh, you have come just in time. We are beginning in a moment. Oh, you have come. What's that?
I've come to IME.
Yes, it's okay. How about the in this section of what's that?
Like this is.
Okay, and then what is that?
Who have invented?
You have table. Come. So same, that's true.
Okay.
Yes, it came, it is simple past tense. Come, came, come. Good. Yes, inverted, it is okay. All is okay in simple present perfect. But you have to change into the interrogative sentence. If look at number five, you have to write down only number five. Maybe number five, it is true or false.
I have broken you.
Good. It's like that. I have broken. So the exercise 18 only number 5 maybe, yes? The wrong sentence. And then for number 6, true or not?
Mm.
Nice, good. Pause. I have broken. After have, you can add verb 3. Broke, break, break, broke, broken. Well, right. And then?
Very nice, right, right.
That's right. Okay. Yes, and then for number six, what's that number six? True or false?
False.
False. Good. So the answer is for exercise 18 only number. Which one is wrong? Five and six. Good. Okay. And then going to exercise 19. What kind of that? There's a cat in the room. Who has let in? Well, it must be Ben Anser. So the models form the it is in. What's that? Like what? Your head is so trimmed now. What's your answer? Who? Your head is so trimmed now. Who? Has?
Yes.
Your head?
Yeah.
Well. Okay, and then
yes.
Okay, after that, what's that your answer? For you cut it yourself? Have you cut it yourself? Okay. Have you cut it yourself? No, Mr. Berry. Mr. Berry, what happened with Mr. Berry? Mr. Berry, cut it for me. Mr. Berry, cut it for me. Cut. Okay. And then number two. Wait. Speak to Ellen yet. Who? Who?
Yes.
Have or has?
Yes.
Okay.
Spoken.
Then what's that?
What?
Yes, I. What was that? What? What has good? What has she? What has she told?
What she is talking.
And then
Finish.
Finish. Good. It's okay if you are finished.